Hey guys, I want to make a little test with my friends. We got this really old phone, and we want to see how much it can take. First of all, I just want to let it go from here. Then, from about here, and last, all the way up there. If it survives that, we will go outside on the roof, throw it down in the ground. If it survives that, there's some more extreme thing. We're gonna go outside here, we're gonna throw it down from the roof all the way down to the street, and that's pretty far, that's about far. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do now. Okay, this is test one, it's about 2 feet or so, like something like that, and we're just gonna throw it. Okay, so the damage we had is it opened. 2 feet and it opened.
Ta-da.
Okay, this is test two from the middle step and these five. And we put that little wooden plate down, so just for the safe for the floor, because it's easy to damage. So about 3 feet. Oh, it didn't open. Yes, it's some sounds. It's nothing. Nothing at all. That's nothing.
It's a really hardcore phone.
Hardcore phone. Okay, this is test three, and this is about 9 feet, I guess. The phone isn't damaged yet, but it counts. That's awesome! Okay, so this little thingy here went off, but now I see that it's really easy to take off. And I thought it was the screen the first time I saw it, but it was only this little back thing with the batteries, so nothing here. Okay, I just put it on again, it's nothing. But now it's here, and that's a lot of feet. Yeah. So, let's do it. Here it goes! Oh! Okay.
So then. No.
So, the same happened again. This is actually the first one where it opened, and the number three, where this went off, so this is a combination of those, but it's still intact. We don't know if it works, but that doesn't care. We doesn't care about that. So now we're going outside. Okay, it survived inside. So now we're going outside, and we're gonna throw it down here. And this, the last three times I drop it. This time I will accidentally throw it like this. So, are we ready? Okay, it goes in 3, 2, 1. What happened? Can't see.
No.
No way. This is not really good for me. So, it's still alive. It got some scratches here. Right here and here. That's new. I throw it here and then it went out in the sand, so I wasn't cheated. But now to the ultimate test. And I hope we're gonna break the screen. This is the final test. Just to do it a little more fun, I will open it when I throw it. So down the street there, that's our goal, so I will throw this in 3, 2, 1. What the? Okay, so we went down to find the mobile. It is damaged, it's broken here, all around. These is, oh, they could just pop in. We couldn't find the battery, so we searched the video, and we found it. It's about in here. There. There it is. Okay. This mobile is unstoppable, but I wanted to show it. Stupid phone! This is what the spec. I may have stib on it. Stupid phone. Okay, so if you want a phone, if you're at work or something and you don't want your phone to break, this is the phone. We break it, but I jumped a little on it and just threw it down the ground. So. Now it's in 6-5 pieces or something. So, if you want this phone, it's maybe a little hard to find on eBay or where you want to buy it because it's 1,000,000 years old, something like that. But, thanks for watching and thanks for subscribing.